When Sri Lankan cricketer Lasith Malinga fell in love with an event manager. Separamidu Lasith Malinga or Malinga is the most unusual fast bowler ever in the cricketing history with tons of records under his name. With his rare round arm action, sometimes referred to as a sling action, he has hunted almost all the super batsmen in the cricket world. Today, like his cricket career, Malinga's personal life is also quite interesting. His on-field exploits are well documented, even today his pace and swing tests the best batsman in the world, but this brilliant paceman got bowled over in one go by Tanya Pereira. Lasith met Tanya during an ad shoot that she was managing. It was that moment and the next milestone for the two was marriage. Tanya Manoli Pereira hometown is Madura, she went to Visakhapatnam Colombo, and did her A/LS in Commerce stream. Tanya has done her higher studies in management and started her career as a banker and later on joined a private company as the public relations manager. As her father was in USA, Tanya was planning to visit there to continue her higher studies when she met Lasith, which eventually ended as a wife of a legendary cricketer. Tanya revealed her love story during an interview. She said, "Lasith and I met in a hotel in Hikkaduwa during an ad shoot. It was a brief meet, but it was love at first sight. I was not interested in cricket that much, so I spoke less then. Please subscribe." Tanya added, "After that we met in a hotel in Gaul, where Lasith is from. We exchanged numbers and we started talking to each other on a daily basis. We used to talk for long durations even when Lasith was on tours. In a year's time, Lasith proposed to Tanya. But Tanya wanted her father's consent. At that time Tanya's father Lalith was in the US, and when he came back and met Lasith, he asked how Lasith will keep her happy. It was only after getting a convincing reply from Lasith, Tanya's father gave his blessings to the couple. Lasith is a simple down-to-earth man, that's why I like him. He's a straightforward guy and when he asked me whether likes to marry him I told him to ask my parents first, which he did. First he met my mother and brother as my father was in USA, and when my father came back he too had a deep discussion with Lasith regarding our future, because my father was more concerned about what it would like be his daughter's life with a cricketer who travels a lot and has less time to spend with his family," reveals Tanya. "Our horoscopes were a perfect match and most importantly Lasith is a non-smoker and non-alcoholic, so both of our parents gave their full blessings to our relationship. We used to discuss a lot and exchange our thoughts during our 2 years relationship which eventually happened to be the main reason for our good family life," she added. Lasith and Tanya got married on February 22, 2010 and now they have kids. Tanya accompany Malinga whenever possible in his foreign tours and says it's great pleasure to watch him taking wickets. Source: https://www.bollywoodpapa.com/news/Sri Lankan cricketer Lasith Malinga fell love event manager/